alles zusammen, es heißt ja wissen, and now we are learning German adjective ending without article. So in case of on article, without article, like as if there will be no der Tag or ein Tag, so without der or ein, so that will be on article, without article. So in case of without any article, the adjective ending will be, so schon is our adjective and er will be our ending in case of nominative. So schöner Tag, beautiful day, schön Frau. In case of feminine nominative case, ending will be e, schöne Frau. In case of neutrum, ending will be es, the gutes kind, good child. Now in case of plural nominative case, interessante Bücher, interessant is our adjective and e is our adjective ending in case of plural nominative case. Now zum Beispiel Deutsch, wine smacked good. Smacked is to taste and wine is wine. So Deutsch wine smacked good. So article of wine is there, it means it is masculine, but here no article will be there, no article is there, means there is no either der or ein. So in case of this, and this is also nominative subject, means it is subject and subject always remains in nominative case. So in case of nominative masculine, the article will be ihr. So the Deutsche wine smacked good, German wine taste good. Now Deutsch Wurst is sausage, the worst sausage, smacked good. So in case of feminine means and without article, but worst is feminine, so in case of feminine the ending will be e, Deutsche Wurst smacked good, German sausage taste good. Now beer is our das Bier, and here without article, so in case of neutrum the ending will be es, so deutsches beer smelt good, German beer taste good. Now in case of accusative and without article, means if there is no den, einen, die or einer, so in that case it is without article. So now in case of without article, the ending will be, in case of masculine, en, so schön is our adjective and en is our ending, so schönen Tag, schöne Frau, e is our ending, gutes Kind, es is our ending in case of neutrum, interessante Bücher in case of plural accusative case. Let's take some example. Ich liebe, liebe means to love, ich liebe schön Tag, so Tag is our der Tag, it means Tag is our masculine, but here Tag is our accusative because it is accusative object, and the object when it is directly involved, it will be in accusative case, so it is accusative object. So in case of accusative object with masculine, because Tag is our masculine, so in case of masculine the ending is en, so ich liebe schönen Tag, ending will be en, ich liebe schönen Tag, I love beautiful day. Sie ist schön Frau, so here Frau is our feminine, so in case of feminine and without article, it means neither die nor einer, but ohne article, means without article, so Frau is our feminine. So in case of feminine accusative case, ending is e, so sie ist schöne Frau, she is beautiful woman, although all women are beautiful. So du bist gut Kind, so Kind is das Kind. So in case of accusative object without article, but it is neutrum, so in case of neutrum the ending is es, so du bist gutes Kind. Now Bücher is our plural, so ich Leser. Leser is to read. Interessante. Interessant. Bücher. So here, Bücher is our plural, but in case in accusative. So it is accusative object and without article. So here the ending will be E. Is Leser interessante Bücher? I read interesting books. Fill and up.